Hello students, before starting the poem The Road Not Taken, I would like to tell you a Hindi quote. Listen it silently and ponder over it. Safar ki had hai, wahan tak ke kuch nishan rahe. Safar ki had hai, wahan tak ke kuch nishan rahe. Chale chalo ke jahan tak ye aasman rahe. चले चलो के जहां तक ये आसमान रहे. ये क्या उठाए कदम और आ गई मंजिल. ये क्या उठाए कदम और आ गई मंजिल. मजा तो तब है कि पैरों में कुछ थकान रहे. मजा तो तब है कि पैरों में कुछ थकान रहे. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, रास्ते बंद नहीं होते, लोग अक्सर हिम्मत हार जाते हैं. परहैप्स This is the essence of the poem, The Road Not Taken, in which the poet Robert Frost generalizes his personal dilemma by relating it with the problem of choices in life. Hello students, today we will learn the poem, The Road Not Taken. The Road Not Taken is written by Robert Frost. Robert Frost was born on March 26, 1874 in San Francisco, California. Robert Frost is highly acclaimed American poet of the 20th century. He wrote of the characters, people and landscapes. His poems are concerned with human tragedies and fears. His reactions to the complexities of life and his ultimate acceptance of his burdens. In 1924, he got Pulitzer Prize. He got this prize 4 times. Do you know what is Pulitzer Prize? Pulitzer Prize is an award for achievements in newspapers, magazine and online journalism, literature and musical composition in United States, presented by Columbia University, New York. In this poem, the poet is bold and courageous. He desires to do something new in his life, but he is in a difficult situation. He has reached a turning point where he has to make a decision. Now, poet's dilemma. There are 2 roads before the poet. The poet could not travel on both the roads. He has to decide which one will lead him to success. But it is not easy for him to decide. So, he stands and introspects as he has to choose one of the 2 roads. The roads represent what? The web of life is quite complex. Life provides many options. Pluralities of options confuses. The outcome of life depends on the path of life that we choose. We should always make a judicious choice, because one bad decision spoils our life. If our decision is wrong, we have to repent, because it ruins the countless happy moments of life. Here, the roads represent the problem of decision making. We human beings suffer because of our choices and decisions. Out of the available options, we have to choose the one which brings our desired results, success, wealth, and happiness in our life. The poet has 2 options with him, 2 paths, 2 roads with him to follow. The one on which everyone walks, and the other is less traveled, means The second road is opposite of the crowd. The poet chooses this road because it is less traveled. He wants to do those activities which has not been done by anyone earlier. The poet is not interested in choosing the crowded road, a much trodden road. He avoids the popular rat race and opts fresh ground. Here, doubt of the poet is. The poet cannot reach to any conclusion that he has made the right choice or not. His bold decision may bring all the difference in his life. The doubts he can ever come back to same road. He keeps the first road for the another day. Here, another day means future. He accepts a challenge. Actually, life is complex, confusing. One road leads to another. It provides us with different choices and options. In this way, we have to make choice. Here the poet leaves one road and hopes that he will use it on another day, but he is doubtful. It often happens that the road that is left once is left forever. Rarely do we come on to that road again. Here, woods in the poem stand for the complexities of human life. Life is like a maze. The fox stand for the options, alternatives. Life provides to reach the destination what you reap later on in life depends on the options you choose during the course of life. Thank you for viewing and listening carefully and silently.